Hello and welcome everybody, it's Pixelated Apollo, thanks for stopping by, and welcome back to the Scotland campaign in Stainless Steel 6.4. This is episode number 47, and we have some issues going on in the east. You know what, we always have issues going on in the east. We've got Poland, we've got the Holy Roman Empire, now we have Novgorod sending some very large armies to our settlements here, even though the Mongols are right across his border, right next to his border. But he doesn't care. He wants to kill me. He doesn't care about the bigger threat here, because I'm not even trying to take over his lands anymore. I'm just chilling out over here in the east, and he will not allow that. So we have to fight for our homes, and I'm probably going to send this army over here. Originally, this was going for the Teutonic Order, but yeah, I'm going to send them over here to defend the lands against Novgorod. So let's go ahead and get them going, because they're needed. They are desperately needed. Okay, so we're really gonna try to, like, conquer as many territory, many regions as possible. And to do that, I'm not gonna sit back and try to build this mega force. I'm just gonna take small little forces and just send them wherever needed. So, are we still currently at war with the Byzantine Empire? We are not. We are not. I was hoping that we were, because we could easily take out this settlement here, but there is a rebel force down in the south. Not sure exactly where it's located. I should probably get some spies. Let's get a spy there. So what we're going to do is take some of the troops in here and combine them with the troops in here. It's not going to be a deadly elite force, but it should get the job done. And then we'll continue to recruit more. Oh, we can get a general's bodyguard. Fantastic. That's what we need. Then we can get a general to lead the army. So let's go ahead and do that. You know what? At this point, I might as well just spam units and just try to conquer as many territory as possible. We also have a very large force in here. In fact, can we merge anyone? No, we cannot. But we could attack the Holy Roman Empire. I think they're down to one settlement. I just want to look at their diplomacy here and see what they've got. Their enemies, let's see. I'm just making sure they're not allies with the French. No, they're enemies with the French. So this war would make sense. So let me just go ahead and attack them. I do need some spies to scout out the area though. So can I recruit some? There we go. Get some spies going. And then if you guys remember in the last episode, the champion of Scotland, he was defeated and he's very, very hurt. We're trying to quickly send him an elite force to strike back and take back his lands. We do have a small force here that we can send over to him. The only problem is that it's just full of longbows. And yeah, longbows are not going to cut it. They're just not going to cut it. Maybe if I'm like super defensive, but I really don't want to be defensive with the champion of Scotland. So, I don't know. I mean, he is pretty good at defense. That's how he got famous from, you know, defensively holding against all these different armies. I want to send more feudal knights, but I can't. It's going to take forever. I mean, I got some decent troops that I can recruit here. So let's just go ahead and get recruiting. Bum, 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 bum. Here we go. So these are like the classic spots. All over Norway and Denmark, we can just get some awesome units. In most places. Here we go. We can go ahead and send these elite guys down south. Go ahead and group up another force. I mean, we're at war with so many different people. We need armies everywhere. Pretty sure yep. There we go. No, I don't want you guys. We can get some good units here. Fantastic. Fantastico. So soon. Oh, actually, you know what? We've got an army in here that's pretty decent. We'll send them down south. Or do we? We probably should send them up north. Yeah, let's just go ahead and do that. Hopefully, Poland doesn't attack us. And here's a spy. The spy. Let's just put you in here. And see what's up. Poland. Poland has territory in here. That's fine. Whatever. Whatever. Alright, and then we'll recruit some units to just sit back and defend the settlement while this army is gone. And, yeah, we still have 14,000 gold. You know what, let's just go ahead and transport these guys. Quickly, the champion of Scotland needs you! He needs you, men. Get over there and defend him. He will give you great rewards, plunder, women. Okay, well, I guess we'll end the turn. I mean, we could probably build... Oh, we can get some good units in here. It's just I have units all over the place scattered everywhere. Unfortunately, France did not lose there. I could attack France and just grab all their settlements. We need, let's see, 50 regions. We still have a long way to go. Oh, man. We haven't really been growing lately, and that's a little concerning. So my new goal now is to at least get 2 settlements every episode. It's a lot harder than it looks, that's for sure. That is for sure. You know what? I think we should just attack Novgorod. Like, attack the region in the north there, across from Denmark and in Norway. If you guys know what I'm talking about, I'll show you once this turn is over, once all the little agents use up their moves. Come on now. We do not have all day. Portugal, you want a piece? You want peace? Come on. Are you trying to bribe the champion of Scotland? Oh my god. She is trying to bribe the champion of Scotland. Very, very gutsy there. God, Novgorod. Trade rights. Yes. We'll take it. Wonderful. Oh, I forgot to turn up speech. I'm sorry, guys. I turned on speech for online battles. There we go. God, long, long turns. This guy's not very loyal. Hang on. Sound options, speech. No wonder something was off. I was like, what? Why can't I hear anybody talking? That doesn't sound right. The faction leader dead. Rest in pieces. You will be missed. Another Scottish king is dead, but we must carry on with our duties. We must kill everyone. That is our duty. Oh, we can upgrade? Oh, yes. Okay, so we repaired this so we can get some feudal knights now. But we still can't get any, like, noble pikemen or anything like that. Like, come on. We're Scotland, and I have yet to use a single unit of pikemen. What's the deal with that? I don't get it. All right, let's get my army marching. Very nice. Very nice. So soon the champion of Scotland, he will be marching back down this way, and he's going to try to take out that settlement. Okay, over here, let's see, what are we doing? What? Oh, that's right. Okay, so we have this army now. So we're going to go ahead and march this army south and try to take out the Holy Roman Empire. I think we were going to send spies. Get inside there. There we go. I think, don't we have spies? So we can, like, scout out the area. Where is the Byzantine Empire? Where's their settlement? Is it this way? Oh, here it is. Oh my god. See, this is what I'm talking about. How can they afford such massive forces? So let's just go ahead and declare war on them. Oh, we will slaughter. Oh, what? We have to go all the way around? Are you serious? Oh, I hate the rivers in Europe. Screw you, rivers. Making this super long. Alright, we can go ahead and attack this force. Oh, and he runs like a little coward. There we go, very nice. So we're cleaning out these Novgorod scum. Let's go ahead and get these reinforcements over here. Move out, lads. Alright, and now we will march down south because there is a rebel settlement. We have a spy that we can send down there. Oh, look, nobody's even... Well, they've got some troops over here. We've got the guy. He opened up the gates, so that's nice. Still probably going to bring artillery. And then we have an assassin. 67%. I like it. Let's see. Oh, nope. My spy died. He deserved to die. That bastard. Oh, look at that. That's gruesome. Keep stabbing him until he's dead. All right. So let's take the general, the new general. We'll take these Eastern Spearmen. Take the archers. We'll pretty much take everyone except for the rabble. We'll get them marching. Settlement is still happy. That's fantastic. We'll just keep recruiting troops just to make sure they're well protected. Getting rid of Novgorod over here. We might as well attack this settlement. Is there a settlement right here? I think so. I see roads. So you know what? That's what we're going to do. We're going to build up an army and attack over there. Just a cheap army that we can quickly build up. And yeah. So remember, guys, I'm going to try to get 2 settlements every episode. There we go. Get those guys going. Cheap. Whatever. I don't care. Just form up and let's get going. So we got a lot of units over here we can send over. It's gonna take a while to get there, though. Like four turns, five turns. Not too bad, not too bad. Okay, so this army... Okay, I think we've done everything here. Yeah, I'm not really even keeping up with my buildings because I've pretty much built everything. There's no need for it. Oh, actually, speak of that devil. We can build a lot here. Okay, I was completely wrong about that one. Let's just go ahead and end the turn. I mean, we're at, like, full strength right now. I bet the Papal States like us now because our king died. So maybe we're back inside with the church. But I don't really care because I declared war on the Papal States. But they just... I guess they don't recognize me. Or they don't recognize the war, I guess. I don't know. It's because the game has limitations and you can't really declare war on the Papal States. I mean, you can, but you can't declare war on the Pope. Can't call a crusade on the Pope. That wouldn't make a whole lot of sense. Okay, come on now. This princess still trying to bribe. We have to watch this crap every time. Every single time. Oh lord. Alright, we're gonna have ourselves a siege battle. So Novgorod, they decided to attack. That's actually really good because we've got a nice red clay castle here. Should be able to hold against anything, even if we have crappy, you know, cheap troops from Lithuania. And then maybe we can strike back. See, I was really hesitant about taking out Novgorod settlements, but I'm like, screw it. At this point, the reason I was hesitant is because the Mongols, I don't want to make their job any easier. Oh, this is a pathetic army. Actually, it's not that pathetic, but it shouldn't be too hard to kill. We've got a large force here, even though it's just a bunch of peasant scum. Alright, so let's get our archers up on the walls here. Just make sure everybody's in position. That seems good enough. Let's see, we got more archers here. We'll just put them closer like so. Oh, we got some crossbows. They're already up on the walls. We got some crossbows here. Lettish crossbows. And the infantry can just all group together here. Skirmishers. Yeah, I'm not familiar with these units, so bear with me. Okay, let's start this. Attack me, you cowards. Just go ahead and fast forward. Or don't attack me. There we go. let's see, you got the axemen. It's just a giant army of axemen. Come on, move up your ribalt, and we'll go ahead and attack it with cav. Send out my Frankish knights. What an idiot. I love doing this against the AI. They always push up their artillery unprotected. And there goes that strategy right there, guys. Let's make sure we kill them all. Yep, they're all dead. They are all dead. We can go back inside. Continue the fast forwarding. They have a lot of siege towers and equipment. I might need to retreat because I'm pretty sure those axemen are pretty deadly in melee. So maybe I should retreat. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. We'll let my guys get a couple volleys. Actually, no. We should just full on retreat. Just hold this second layer here. Retreat, man. Get to a better position. Come on, crossbows. Do you want to die? We got a couple kills there. Quickly. Let's go ahead and group up all my archers. Just to stay a little organized, you know. Those are skirmishers. There we go. Group up. Turn off skirmish mode. So we're gonna put all my archers up on this wall. Come on, guys. What? Oh, you're dead. See you later. You're so dead. Mercenary crossbowmen. No. Run. God, you idiots.
We must repel the invaders.
We must repel the invaders. Yeah, those axemen would chop up my troops.
But defeat seems almost certain.
Come on, just kill that crossbow. Oh, look at him. He's wrecking lives. Oh, he's dead now. Everybody inside. Everybody inside. Let's go. All right, now we put our archers up here.
My lord, the enemy are battering down the gates.
Don't worry, that's part of the plan.
God save us. The enemy have the walls.
That is part of the plan.
All is lost.
No, 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 no. It's okay. We're going to be okay. Everybody just calm down. good old siege battle. Alright, let's hurry my archers because he's already pushing infantry over here. You know what? If he's going to push infantry like that, we might as well fight him out outside of the gate. Because we're able to flank around, we should be able to kill those axemen. Come on, axemen. Lithuanian axemen versus his axemen, which are just axemen. Axemen v. axemen. Okay, let's do normal speed. Be sure to flank around. Quickly. Let's kill this unit. They're like, close the gate, these bastards are crazy. Archers are all in position, giving them hell. Getting a lot of kills. Come on, flank around. There we go. You know what? We might as well just... I don't know. I'm thinking about just going out there and fighting them. Oh, look it. They broke. Keep killing them. Don't let them run. They will come back. Yeah, let's just... You know what? Let's just do something cool this time. Let's hold right here. And then let's get my noble swordsman here. And then get my javies up on the wall. And they can get a good angle to the enemy. My archers are doing great. Keep up the fire. Come on, send your army to their deaths. Gotta hold the line, men. Hold the line. Let's get my cav outside, too. Flank around those mercenary spearmen. Yeah, this army is pretty garbage, but should be able to hold here pretty well. Uh-oh. Loose formation. Got some, got the general charging in. Frankish knights, feudal knights, we need you. But maybe this is a dumb idea. But whatever. Get in there. Charge. Charge. We fight outside the walls. Oh, you archers are not firing. We need every archer firing.
Intervention by the Almighty Lord or a military genius can bring us victory from
this we'll win. Don't worry. Just gotta kill their general. We kill their general. This will be easy mode. Because they'll have no morale. Well, let's get my general in the mix of things. Come on, Highland nobles! Alright, so let's fast forward a little bit. There we go, we're breaking them. We're killing the general. Man, those mercenary spearmen really got some great morale. Kill their general's bodyguard. Here comes my general. I'm gonna get some good hammer and anvil. Just some good cab charges. Keep killing that general. I guess I'll go ahead and retreat my infantry over there. Look how many we've killed with our bows. Oh, beautiful. Look at this. He's sending over some axemen. Come on, lances. Yes. Boom. Now retreat. Retreat. Oh, we lost a couple cav units, but if he keeps following us, we'll continue to do some cycle charges. Can we please kill their general? Please? He's gotta be almost dead. It's down to just like one unit. There we go. Is he dead? Yes! Dead! Alright, now let's retreat back in. We don't have the numbers to fight them out here. Okay, he is following. Let's do another cav charge. At this point, we're just messing with him. Your general is dead, and soon you will be dead. Oh, that was gruesome. Just like that, that whole unit has been destroyed. We do have some cav coming this way, trying to go after my general. I want to get my general alive. Let's go, let's get him out of there. I thought this was going to be a red clay castle. Oh, he's retreating. Archers still have a lot of ammo. Junior Drazina, huh? Alright, let's get my other cav out here. We're going to battle the Drazina. Come on, cav. Here we go. We're going to battle. Boom. I don't know if this is a good battle for us, but yep, it's a great battle. Alright, so we can go back and charge with our general. And my archers are continuing to get some great kills here. Look at that, they are just falling to the deaths. Well, they're not falling, but they're getting shot and they're dying. Oh, come on. Come on, cav. Let's get another charge. Let's just do two speed. No! His life away, and perhaps our chances of victory with it. That's what I get. That's what I get for being crazy. We killed him, though. Here, run him down. That's stupid. I'm mad now. Run him down. Alright, retreat. Get ready for this next unit over here. We might as well just charge out all my infantry. Charge. This unit should break pretty quickly. Lance is down. Oh, they didn't break. Oh, yeah, they did. Keep firing, archers. You're doing a great job. Thank you. Alright, and then let's just do another charge into these guys. Oh, that wasn't a good charge. Oh, get out. Get out. It's not like it matters, though, because my general is already dead. What are they doing? They're just like running back and forth. We don't have time for this. Alright, let's just charge out all my archers that are out of ammo. So charge them out. We'll get everybody else here. Get my infantry out. Come on, guys. Go. We're just gonna charge them because this is nonsense. I'm down to one unit. Oh, now I'm down to none. Only intervention by the Almighty Lord or a military genius can bring us victory from this mess. Oh, wait, do they still have their... Wait, they have a bunch of units over here. Oh, crap. Oh, my goodness. Never mind. Go back in. Never mind. False alarm.
Thanks to the Almighty God, the day is at an end and victory is clearly ours.
Alright guys, so that was really stupid. I cut out most of that siege battle. The enemy just stood there and let me shoot at him, so didn't really miss much, but yeah, this was a clear victory here and nothing to worry about, and we will continue on with our day. So yeah, that took forever, so yeah, I had to cut that out. That would be the most boring thing to watch. A very, very stupid siege battle, but we will execute, get them out of there. My troops can finally, you know, replenish themselves and stuff. Oh, another army, for Christ's sake. Oh, Novgorod. Oh, sweet, sweet Novgorod. So don't worry, we'll get rid of these armies.
Sire, the enemy lays siege to our walls.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We will crush them. Send them back from where they came. We are going to have some pretty intense battles over here. Come on. Come on. The turns are just taking forever. Adoption. Is he loyal? Yes, we'll take him. Very nice. Very nice. Alright, so we're fourth overall as a faction. We've been fourth overall for quite some time. We've got some minings. We got some stuff going on. Let's go ahead and go to the bridge. And then we're going to send the general. Then we're going to send some elite units with them. We need more infantry. Anything with infantry. Oh, that's it for infantry. And then we're going to get a mangonel and a catapult. Because this is going to be a defensive army. We'll send these spearmen, I guess. Is that really all we can bring? Really? Crappy spearmen? Are we down to crappy spearmen? Alright, we can put two more units, so we'll just get the longbows. There we go, that's good enough. That's a fine army. It's a defensive army because they have all those archers, but whatever. It should work out. It should work out for Scotland. Let's go ahead and get marching with this army. And we'll send in some reinforcements here to join the army. There we go. We go ahead and attack. Next turn, we'll take it. And then over in the north, we've got our... Oh my god, look at all our generals. Yeah, we've got our army over here. Oh my god, we have so many generals. Do we have a ship? Oh, we don't have a ship. Alright, whatever. My king. Let's send all the units to this settlement here. We'll just send all these generals to battle. How about that? That sounds wonderful. Generals are great at killing people. So there we go. We got a bunch of troops going there. We got another troop going here. That will be the army that will attack over here and do justice to Novgorod. And this army is defending right here. Champion of Scotland. We could be aggressive and attack. Yeah, we could do that. I want to get to that bridge. Let's go ahead and attack and auto-resolve. Execute. And then let's build a fort. Because, again, this is a defensive army. We've got to be careful here. Can't be exposed. And, yeah, I guess we'll end the turn and just see what happens here. Just see what happens. This rebel force should be fairly easy to kill. Oh, right. We are going to have a battle. All right, let's go ahead and have this battle. No room for mercy today. Novgorod really pissing me off. Might as well just take their lands. I know it's going to expose us to the Mongols, but whatever.
For the moment, the fortune of battle.
Start deployments.
Let's pray it remains as such.
All right, let's get all my archers together. Which I think that's it for my archers. Pretty nice. Pretty good archer force. I like it. And he is attacking us, right? So we can kind of sit back and... Are we attacking them? I didn't see. I forgot. Alright, let's get our units grouped up here. Let's get our troops right here. And then right here. This is a pretty nice army. I like it. General... And the cav will be all in one flank. Let's start. Trebuchet, get a little bit closer. Okay, they are marching towards us. Novgorod, they're a beautiful faction. I just hate them right now because, well, they're attacking me. Naturally. So, here we go. We can go ahead and fire the trebuchet. Use fire ammo because I like inaccuracy. Boom. Here we go. Come on. Good hit. Aw. Those are bad hits. Let's just go ahead and fast forward, guys. Fast forward as fast as forward. Archers are about to release hell. There they go. They're releasing hell as we speak. Their cav is probably pretty deadly. Actually, it's militia. Oh, archers... Don't use fire ammo. And then this trebuchet, go for the cav over here. Alright, so here we go. Let's get my cav over there. Yeah, I'm only really worried about their cav in this army. Shouldn't be too big of a deal. Shouldn't be too big of a deal. Charge in. Here we go, Cav. Here we go, charge. Give them hell. Oh, he's charging his cav over here. All right, infantry, charge. They're gonna take some hits from the cav, but there's nothing I can do about it. Oh, is this cav wrecking mine? It looks like it. Wow.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Victory will be ours, but we're losing a lot of troops here. Very unfortunate. Come on, charge in there, cav. Your feudal knights are dying. God, even though we outnumber them, cav is just so deadly. But we're doing pretty well over here. Come on! Come on now! Cheese, Grommet! Let's go. Oh, cav, get out of there. Get out of there. God, we lost a lot of feudal knights in that charge. Archers, focus down there, archers. Actually, focus down this cav. Oh, that rally. That was awesome. Uh-oh. Alright, General, get in there. Trebuchet, fire at that unit. We've got him surrounded. Feudal Knights, do some hammer and anvil. Beautiful shot
the
there.
They are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Nice. Come on, feudal knights. I need you to go quickly. This unit of 11 chased down the archers. You know what? Everybody go for the general. Kill the general. We win the game. Just like that. All right, they're breaking heavily over here. Oh, and we got some hits with the trebuchet. Yes, break. Break, you bastards. Still trying to kill the general. Got some troops breaking over here. My general's going ham. It's nice to see my general go full ham. Full ham. And look at that break. That's a good old break. That is the finest. Oh my god, if you kill our own general. There we go, there's his general. Alright, let me not let my trebuchet fire at my own general. Just stop. There we go, there's their general. Very glorious battle. Pretty pathetic army. Not very good. Not very good. Alright, we've killed 88%. So let's just tell my cav to go after these guys. Archers, hold fire, please. You're killing your own troops. We killed the general, no need to chase. And we'll just go ahead and fast forward now. And that should be it. Just let my guys clean up the guys. Here we go. We're gonna exit out.
All of
and that is the battle. That is the battle. So, unfortunately, we did not get two settlements this turn. We didn't even get one. So, but we are out of time. But I've got a good feeling about the next episode. Should be able to conquer a lot of troops.
Victory indeed.
Whoa, what happened to the music? What is going on? Do you hear that? What is happening? Oh, please don't crash. What is that noise? That's bizarre. What is happening right now? Sounds like someone's going through a bunch of messages or something. I'm so scared. Oh my god, hold me. What the hell? What the hell? That's weird. I hope you guys can hear this because it is really sounds weird. But hey, look at this. They're attacking us. Just what we wanted. What is going on with the sound? Alright, there we go.
We will stand proud.
Yeah, you will stand proud. Oh, nice. Yeah, we'll take him. Yeah, the pup is dead. Yeah, whatever. Alright, let's just move this army into position. Unfortunately, he didn't open up the gates. So, whatever. Let's just maintain siege. We'll attack them next time. And, yeah, we are out of time. We'll go ahead and get this army this way. Group up these guys with them. There we go. So that was a pretty successful episode here. We didn't get a lot done. Well, we didn't conquer a lot. But soon we will. Soon we will. We just need some ships over here. And then we can transport the army over and take out a bunch of settlements over here. There we go. Alright guys, so thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this part. And I will see you in the next one.